getting Nick's club 25 times. What do you say we kick the tires and light the fire? Spotify style at us auto parts. Bringing us. Here we go. Hazy's going to rip the lip off of turn number two down the back straightaway. Going to go after Onweiser. Now he's going to go to the cushion. Mike McKinney down to the inside for the race lead. Door to door off four. Who's it going to be? Dead even. Lap number one. Alan Weiser going to show the way. McKinney second, third, Hastings fourth, Hammer fifth, Club. See how far the madman can come forward now on the bottom of the speedway. Alan Weiser showing the way, but here comes Mike McKinney. McKinney down to his inside. Weiser slips up a bit. McKinney down the back straightaway looking to draw even with him. Here comes Kyle Hammer in 45. Hastings on the top as well. They're two by two. McKinney looks for the lead. He has got it off of four. Three in the books, 22 to go. Mike McKinney going to rocket to the race lead. Weiser second, Hammer third, Hastings fourth, Nick Club fifth. Little roll reversal here, if you will. 21 to go. Mike McKinney showing the way on the bottom. 25 abound. Weiser trying to reel him in. Down the back straightaway they go. Weiser to the outside of McKinney. Side by side, five in the books, 20 to go for $1,500 from Addis Auto Parts for the race lead. Here comes Weiser now. And Mike McKinney going to go toe-to-toe. 19 to go. Great one up front. McKinney continues to show the way on the bottom of the speedway. Alan Weiser starting to lose touch just a bit with him. Now gathers him back in. Hammers distance himself at third. Hastings fourth. Fifth is Club. Sixth is Rourke. Seventh, Strimmy. Eighth, Ledford from the B Main. And then Austin Lynn and the Iowan in five. Are the caution comes out. Caution is out. Hastings there in 35. Hammers there in 45. 25 is Weiser, but all behind Michael McKinney in 96. 19 to go. Back underway. Addis Auto Parts dirt car modifying. Starting to mix it up through the field there. Ferris stiff in the five of Stephen Brooks. Back up front, McKinney trying to pull away from Alan Weiser. Making it look easy on the bottom. Hammer looks to the inside of Alan Weiser for the runner-up spot. 17 to go. Mike McKinney right around the bottom of the speedway in the Elite chassis. Dirt track in car number 96. Caution out. Caution out on the back straightaway. Make some hay on the ball cushion. Make it exciting. Sell some t-shirts on the top side. Well, Mike McKinney go back to victory lane. Weiser, Hammer, here we go. Hammer going to run through the middle of the speedway. Nick Club going to go to the falls cushion. Very tricky over there in turns one and two. Here comes Nick Club. Club going to go to the outside of Hastings. Looking to the outside of Hammer. Are you serious? Nick Club to third. Hammer through the middle of the speedway. Nick Club goes blowing right by him. Wow, look at Nick Club go. Hammer might be in trouble in car number 45 down the back straightaway. Nick Club on the move in double deuce. Going to look to the outside of 25. Alan Weiser. Nick Club on the move. Weiser going to jump to the outside with 16 to go. Down the back straightaway, McKinney, Weiser, Club, Hastings, Hammer, Strimmy. Bobby Strimmy with a good run here tonight. Dan Rourke, and then there's 37 of Michael Ledford who came out of the B Main. Look to the outside of Dan Rourke. Meanwhile, Alan Weiser's gone back to the bottom. Nick Club running in third. Hastings to fourth. Hammer back to fifth. Now 14 to go. The magic man, Mike McKinney, looking to dominate yet again here at Falls. The battle right now is for second. Here comes Nick Club. Oh, and Club jumps the cushion just a bit. Gathers himself back in 22. Now Ledford looking to crack the top eight down the back straightaway to the outside of Dan Rourke. Here comes the madman. Check off Dan Rourke. Now going to go after Bobby Strimmy. A slider from the madman. They're going to go three wide. 12 to go when they come back. Hammer now going to go to the cushion. Mike McKinney just pulling away. Stiff in trouble in 5S. Alan Stiff slowing on the back straightaway. The caution comes out. Caution is out for Alan Stiff on the back stretch. So Michael Ledford, the man on the move right now, 16th to 7th. Club do something here tonight, huh? Looking for his first big. by him a couple of weeks ago. Can he pass two of the best here in the Midwest tonight? Club on the top. Got a good run. Down the back straightaway. Get a hold on for third. Hastings fourth. Hammer fifth. Trimmy right behind him. Rourke Ledford on the bottom now. First second off of four. Here comes Nick Club. Wiser going to jump up in front of him. Club right there. Gives him the what for. Bumper to bumper for the runner-up spot as McKinney pulls away down the back straightaway. 11 to go. 11 laps remain. Wiser in the 22 of Nick Club. Trying to get her wound up on the top. Trying to run down Mike McKinney. Kitty looking very good. Down the back straightaway, 10 laps to go. Hammer and Streamy going to go at it now. Ledford down to the inside base, or excuse me, the 72 of Austin Lynn. The 37 of Michael Ledford, the 7R of Dan Rourke go at it. They're 2x2 behind your race leader. Alan Weiser, here comes Nick Club. Club may have him cleared now with 9 to go for the runner-up spot. Nick Club, nice drive here tonight at Falls. Down the front straightaway. Alan Weiser looking to shut the door on him. Nick Club and Alan Weiser going to go at it. Tooth and nail for the runner-up spot. Hammer's there in fourth. Fifth is Hastings. Ooh, and 72 of Austin Lynn slips up. Mike McKinney continues to show the way. Eight laps remain. Here comes Nick Club. Oh, and McKinney now going to go to the cushion. Thinks better of it. Going to run through the middle of the speedway. Nick Club and Weiser. Oh, and McKinney through the middle. It allows Club and Weiser together, and the caution comes out. Caution is out on the speedway. And they're looking on the back stretch. We apologize, there's a car stopped at the pit exit. Car stopped at the pit exit is the reason for our caution. Well, I'm not sure what Mike McKinney was doing there. He was racing right through the middle of the speedway. Oh. They're going to restart on the top, Club on the bottom. Here we go, back underway. Oh, and now Hastings gets into Club. They're going to go three wide, so Hastings going to go to third. And then Club gets into Hastings. McKinney driving away. Weiser second, Hastings going to go to third. And the caution comes back out once again. Caution out once again. And they look over in turns three and four. Boy, oh boy. Club and Hastings. Hastings on the restart. Hammer Nick Club. Club about got sideways. Club tried to return the favor. The caution comes out for debris over there in turn number four. Try it again. See if Hastings can do anything with these front runners. McKinney trying to run away and hide again here on a Saturday night. Hastings now going to go to second. Going to slide up in front of Weiser here on the restart. Hastings now making something. Going to go to second. Now going to jump to the falls cushion. Weiser going to go to the bottom. Can Jason Hastings surprise him here tonight? He's going to second. Weiser back to third. See if Jason Hastings. Here comes Kyle Hammer now. All of a sudden, Weiser's back to third. Hammer fourth. Hammer looking to go around Alan Weiser. McKinney right on the bottom with 5 to go. Pulling away. Side by side, Alan Weiser and the 35 of Jason Hastings. Here comes Kyle Hammer. Hammer and Hastings going to go toe-to-toe. That top side tricky in 1 and 2. Weiser going to go back to second. Here comes Nick Club. Club on a mission to get back to the 35 of Hastings. Down the front straightaway, Hastings, Hammer, and Nick Club going at it. Tooth and nail. 4 to go. Hammer, Hastings. Hastings now back to third. Hammer, fourth. Here comes Dan Rourke. Now Hammer, a slider on Jason Hastings. Oh, and Hastings and Hammer get together. Here comes Kyle Hammer. Hastings and Hammer go at it. Now Hammer jumps the cushion. Nick Club going to go back by. 3 to go. Now Nick Club going to go after Jason Hastings. Here comes Nick Club. Meanwhile, the 96 of Mike McKinney run away by a straightaway. Second is the 25 of Alan Weiser. Third is Rourke. Fourth is Club. White flags out. 1 to go. McKinney by a straightaway. Weiser second. Rourke and Club going to go toe-to-toe for third. Final time around here at Falls. Nick Club on the outside. Rourke on the inside. Off four. Dominating performance. Mike McKinney wins the Addis Auto Parts Falls Cup Modified here tonight. Second to go to Weiser. Third going to go to Dan Rourke. Fourth going to go to Nick. Club. Fifth, the Madman, Michael Ledford.